Right here, 1, 2, 3.
It's nice when you get to be my age that people even remember who the heck you are. So this has been a great night, and it's so great to bring us all in here and have an opportunity to reminisce and see each other again and be appreciated by these fans who are such great basketball fans.
Man, he's a lot heavier than I thought.
This is off the charts. I mean, it's just awesome to not only celebrate our championship and fellowship with all the guys and the guys who have passed on and their children are here, but also while this current Warrior team is playing as well as they are, I mean, it's just doubly exciting.
But the most special part about it is the quality of the people that we had on our team. This was more like a family where everybody pulled together, root for one another, and our guys didn't care about who got the job done as long as it got done.
The Golden State Warriors have just won the NBA championship.
It's outstanding because how long ago that happened that we won the championship, but to still have the camaraderie and the relationships and the friendships that we have with the players coming back and seeing each other. That was an extra special team. It was an extra special group of guys, and one that I think a lot of people will always remember, that at least I will.